are joined tonight by a special guest, Alex Wong. He and I met 10 years ago when we were classmates. I mean, the people in this room, what they're doing, they're making Taiwan a central part of how they do. Everyone was rushing to buy toilet paper. Costco was in. But in all seriousness, despite everything we have to celebrate, and there's so much to celebrate.
All of us are here for the same purpose. That is, we want to see Taiwan's economy further grow and prosper. All of us have a vested interest in it. Over the past year, by working together, we have already made monumental progress. Tonight, I hope we can all see this event as more than a dinner, but a continuation of the working relationship we have established between business, government, and the international community. With this in mind, let me begin tonight by expressing my appreciation for Ann Chan, your long-standing business leadership and the work you do in promoting economic growth in Taiwan have been invaluable. Many of your members have been here for decades. Your contribution or contributions to our economy in terms of investment and employment are considerable. Each year, through your door knock trip and other initiatives, you have been a tireless advocate for stronger relations between Taiwan, the US, and the international community at large. As a country looking to attract more foreign investment, we have long benefited from the advice that is sometimes very candid. Provided that in your annual Taiwan white paper, another source of good feedback is your members' views expressed in the business climate survey. This is an important midterm report for the government. We welcome the confidence conveyed in the latest BCS for the economic outlook this year and the intention of many firms to hire more employees. This is a key sign that our economy is moving in the right direction.